assignment problem. So basically, in case of assignment problem, we have given some job, we have given some machine, and the allocation of job is done on the machine in such way that total cost of the system is minimized. So this technique has widely used in the manufacturing industry, where there is a limitation of machine and there is a large number of job. So the job is adjusted on various machine in such way that cost is minimized, and therefore ultimately profit will be maximized. So let us define the assignment problem. So this is the definition. So let us consider a problem. Let us consider a problem of assigning m jobs to n machine. Concept is that one job to one machine when a ith job, I means 1, 2, 3 up to m, is assigned to jth machine and jth means 1, 2, 3 up to n, and the corresponding cost is Cij. So we have, this is the machine, this is the job. So there are 1, 2 n machine, there are m job, 1, 2 up to m job, and corresponding cost is C11, C12, C1n, C21, C22, C2n. Similarly, CM1, CM2 up to CMn. So our main aim is to minimize the cost. Therefore, then the assignment problem is to minimize total cost. So now let us take problem and then we can appreciate the method. Before that, we will define balanced and unbalanced assignment problem. Balanced and unbalanced assignment problem. So if number of row equal to number of column or number of job equal to number of machine, then the problem is said to be balanced assignment problem. So if number of jobs equal to number of machine, so this is called balance assignment problem. On the other hand, if number of jobs are not same as number of machine, then it is called as unbalanced assignment problem. So if problem is balanced, it is okay. If problem is not unbalanced, so we have to balance it by adding the required number of job or required number of machine, and the corresponding job or machine is known as dummy job or dummy machine respectively. So let us take a problem and then we will solve the remaining problem. So first we'll take problem, we'll write all procedure step by step, and then we'll see further problem. So let us note down the problem an engineering firm wishes to assign 5 tasks to 5 engineers, 5 engineers, estimate time and days required to complete the specific task by each engineer, and it is given in the table below. Find the assignment to minimize the total time. So this is the project task. This is engineers. So there are engineers are A, B, C, D, E. Project task work is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the time is given as follows: 3, 5, 10, 15, 8. This is 4, 7, 15, 18, 8. This is 8, 12, 20, 20, 12. This is 5, 5, 8, 10, 6. Then 10, 10, 15, 25, 10. So let us solve the given problem. So first of all, the assignment problem is solved using Hungarian method. So this is one of the important point. So Hungarian method is used to solve assignment problem. So now let us note down the procedure. First point, first of all, we have to see whether the problem is maximization type or minimization type. If it is minimization type, it is okay. If it is maximization type, convert the problem to minimization type. So first procedure is the problem should be of minimization type. If maximization convert it to minimization by subtracting from biggest element. Second procedure. Now see the problem is balanced or not. If it is balanced, okay. If it is not balanced, then balance the problem. Then balance the given assignment problem. Balancing means the number of given machine equal to number of given job, or number of project task equal to number of engineers. So in this problem it is same. So there is no need to balance because problem is already balanced. Now select the smallest element from each row and subtract all the element. So select the smallest element from each row and subtract it from each element. For example, in the given problem, let us consider first row, the smallest element is 3, so we will subtract each element from 3. Here the smallest element is 4, so we will subtract each element from 4. In third row from 8, in fourth row from 5, in last row from 10. So let us prepare the next table. So this will be like this way. 0, we will subtract each element from 3, so this will be 0, 2, 7, 12, 5, this will be 0, 3, 11, 14, 4, this will be 0, 4, 12, 12, 4, this will be 0, this will be 0, 3, 5, 1, this will be 0, this will be 0, this will be 5, this will be 15, this will be 0. Now step number 4, repeat the same procedure for all the column. Repeat the same procedure for all the column. So we will repeat the same procedure for all the column. Let us repeat the same thing. So first column is 0, 0. So there will not be any change because all the are 0. Now in the second, the smallest is 0, so it will be as it is. So 2, 3, 4, 0, 0. In third, the smallest element is 3, so we will subtract all elements from 3. So 4, 8, 9, 0, 2. In the fourth column, the smallest is 5, so we'll subtract all elements from 5, so 7, 9, 7, 0, 10. In the last column, the smallest is 0, so we'll subtract all from 0, so 5, 4, 4, 1, 0. Now, step 5. Now, we'll start the assignment. So, we'll search row one by one, starting from first row. And we will see the single zero in a row. If it is there, we will make assignment by using rectangle sign. We will cross all the zero in that column if exist, and in the row in the column if there is more than one zero in the particular row is left, then we repeat the same procedure for the column, starting from the first, then row, then column, until all assignment are made. So assignment is done by searching single zero, starting from row and then to column. So let us draw that thing. So 0, 2, 4, 7, 5, 0, 3, 8, 9, 4, 0, 4, 9, 7, 4. This is 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is 0, 0, 2, 10, 0. So we will take first row, then go to column. So first row. So first we will make this as 0. Now we'll cut all the zero. So first assignment has been done. Now in second row there is no zero. In third row there is no remaining zero. In fourth row there is 3 zeros, so we cannot make assignment. In fourth zero again 2 zeros are there, so we cannot make assignment. So in this way row is completed. Now we'll go to column. In first column there is no zero. In second column 2 zeros, so we cannot make assignment. Therefore, we will go to third column, we will make assignment, and the respective zero will cut. Now fourth column no zero, fifth column there is a single zero, so we will make assignment, this will cancel. Now we will check whether the number of assignment is same as number of row or column is not. If it is there, so we will get optimal solution, otherwise not. So here number of row or column is 5 while the assignment is 3, therefore solution is not optimal. So solution is not optimal since number of row or column is not equal to number of assignment. So we will modify the solution and we will search the optimal solution. In order to modify the solution, we have to draw line such that the number of lines should be equal to number of assignment, and line should be drawn horizontal and vertical in such way that it should cross all the zero. So this will be our step 6, draw horizontal and vertical lines to cover all zeros. So let us note down. So this is 0. We will draw the table as it is. This is 0, 2, 4, 7, 5. This is 0, 3, 8, 9, 4. This is 0, 4, 9, 7, 4. Then 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. And the last one is 0, 0, 2, 10, 0. And the assignment was here. The remaining 0 were cancelled. So we will draw, since there are 3 assignments, so we can draw maximum 3 lines. So let us draw the 3 lines. This is one line, this is the second line, this is the third line. Now while writing the new solution, we have to take the smallest element among all the elements which are not on the lines. For example, the element which are not on the lines, they are here. So the smallest element is 2. Now subtract this element from all the elements which are not on the line or which are uncovered element, and this element is added to the element which is at the intersection of the line, and the other element of the line are as it is. So let us modify the solution. This will be as follows. So this will be 0, 2, 5, 3. This will be 1, 6, 7, 2. This will be 2, 7, 5, 2. Now since the smallest element is 2, so the other element will be as it is. So it will be 0, this will be 0, this will be 0. The element which is at the cross section of line will be added, so this will be 2, this will be 2, because this will be 0 plus 2, this will be 0 plus 2. Other element will be as it is. Now we will follow the same procedure. In this row there are 2 zeros, so we cannot make assignment, so we will take this 0. So this will cancel, this will cancel. Now we will search for other 0. So this row 3 0, this row 2 0, I cannot. So now in this column 3 0, in this column there are 1 0, so these 2 will cancel. Now in this column this is the 0, so this will cancel. Now this will remain. So again we are getting 4 0, but the number of assignment is 4. On the other hand, number of column is 5. So again this assignment is not optimal. So again we have to modify the solution and let us draw the line. So since there are 4 assignment, so maximum 4 line can be drawn. So in such way that it covered all the 0. So this will be cancelled, this will be cancelled. Now again we have to modify. So this is step number 8. So let us search the smallest element. Smallest element from the remaining element is? So the smallest element from the remaining element is 1. So we will subtract. So this will be 0, this will be 5, this will be 6, this will be 1. This will be 1, this will be 6, this will be 4, this will be 1. The element will be as it is 0, 2, 5, 3. This will be intersection, so this will be added, this will be 0, this will be 0, this will be 3, this will be 3. This will be as it is. So now again we have to modify the solution. So for this, now let us select the 0 in first row, single 0, so this will be cancelled. Now in second row there is a single 0, so this will cancel. Third row no 0, fourth row there is 2 0, we cannot. Last row there is a single 0, so assignment is done. Now first column, second column, third column there is a single 0, so this is cancelled. So in this way, again 4 assignments. So again we have to modify the given solution. So to modify the solution, again we have to cross the line. So let us cross. So first will the line will be chosen as follows. So we will cross this, we will cross this line. This can be chosen randomly, there is no hard and fast rule. So this is totally based on our judgment. So we have drawn 1, 2, 3 lines. So basically all zeros should be covered. So the remaining line will be as it is, so that it covers all. So again modify, this will be 9. So again, since again all the zero are not covered, because this zero has not covered, so we will not take this line, because this is unnecessarily drawn. So we will take this as a line. In this way all the zero, and next step we will see on the next page. So let us modify. So this will be drawn as follows. So the from the remaining the smallest element is 1, so we will subtract. So this will be 1 4 2 4 5 0 5 3 0. All the other element will be actually this is 1, this is 0, second will be 0, 0, this is 0, this is 1. This are on the cross, so 1 will be added. So this will be 1, this will be 1, this will be as it is 0, 2, this will be 0, 10, this will be 1, this will be 0. So now again we have to make assignment. So in case of first row, there is a single 0, so all other will cancel. Now in second row we cannot, third cannot, fourth cannot, last we can make, because there is a single 0, but these two will cancel. Now we'll go to column, first column not, because there is 2 0, second column we cannot, third column we can make, this will be cancel. Now fourth column, fifth column we cannot. Now we'll go to first row, second row there is single, so this will cancel. Now again there are 4, 0, 5 assignment. So again this is not the optimal solution. So I have to modify the solution and I have to go to the next. So let us modify. So let us draw, this is 1, 2, 3, 4. So let us modify the solution. The smallest element from the remaining is 1, so this will be 0. This will be 3, this will be 3, this will be 4, this will be 4, this will be 2. The remaining will be as it is, this is 1, 0, 0, 0, this is 0, 1, this is 5, this is 2, this is 4, this is 1, this is 0, 2, this will be 0, this will be 1, because we have to subtract, this will be 1. This will be 9, this will be 0, this will be 2, we have to add 1. This will be 0, this will be 0, this will be 2. Now again, let us modify. So first row I cannot, second cannot, third cannot, fourth cannot, fifth I can make. So this will be 0. So these will cancel. Now go to first column. First column cannot, second cannot, third cannot, fourth I can make. So this will cancel. Now we'll go to first row. First row cannot because 2 0, second row cannot, third row I can. This is 0, so this will cancel. Fourth cannot, fifth cannot. Again I will go to column. So first column already, second I cannot because there is 2 0, third I can make. So this will cancel. Now the remaining is this. So in this way there are 5 assignment and 5 column or row. So this is the optimum assignment. So this is A, this is B, this is C, this is D, this is E. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So optimum assignment are A3, B2, C1, D4, E5. And total minimum time is 10 plus 7 plus 8 plus 10 plus 10. This will come from the initial table. So corresponding to these element from the first table, we have to just choose, and this will give the 45 days. So this will our optimum minimum time. So in this way we can solve all the assignment we have taken this problem step by step. So this is the only the single step which has to be followed, and after following this step we can solve the given problem.